Hi everyone and welcome back to my channel. Have you ever had the highly nutritious Dasheen bush, also known as Callaloo bush, taro leaves, and in Spanish they call it malanga, or hojas de malanga? This is known the world over, mainly in tropical countries, and it's high in iron. It's cooked with okras, coconut milk, onions, and so on in Trinidad and Tobago, and it's known as Callaloo, which is more in the form of a soup. So sit back and relax. Enjoy this video as I prepare the leaves of the Callaloo bush for Callaloo. Thank you. Felicitaciones, we're almost at the end of this beautiful video. Now I prepared Callaloo with this. If you'd like to see the process, it's linked in the description box below. Thanks so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more.